As you can't even
No,
hold the X button long
I
enough.
was holding the X button. The thing just fell off. Totally deserved that after they tried to pull that shit. Good effort.
Alright, we need the droids soon. They're blood buying.
Where are they? Oh, right, we need to drop the elevator, right?
Right.
Go get them.
Actually, we need to pick them up and bring them over. How do I
do that?
Okay, that's out. Can I just let go? Why would you do that? why would it do that? You don't need to follow me. I'm bringing him up there. Oh, I can't. Okay. Nice call.
You gotta jump right out.
Bring back down.
Alright.
I don't know if it would let me do that.
Getting there.
There you go, C-3PO. He needs to just get that.
Oh.
Just for nothing, he's gonna put the thing together.
Look at Lando go!
You know why he's farther ahead, right?
Cause he's got real dedication.
Exactly.
Personality.
We need R2. He just teleported. Wesker's side.
Oh, so he just traveled incredibly fast. Hope we make it.
When in doubt, R2. Beep boop. No, we have to go back. This way. There's the steam mag, I'm gonna have to walk through it. And turn it off.
Don't try to get away.
Now we go this way. Ha ha. I thought you were trying to pull the switch in, so I went R2 on it.
Made me go there was when you. Now we gotta get the other one. Otherwise, I would have been sitting here spamming.
Okay, now we.
You're gonna have to direct this completely.
Just follow the Wookiee. Press B and palm look.
It's the fourth time that they have had to escape from the Millennium Falcon. Thanks for the help, Lando.
Eric. Haha, yeah.
What?
Nothing, he's watching a video.
Will Smith?
See, Tommy knew.
The first one to watch that. Watch it before he is.
Well, that's just not true.
I did.
You went live 4 years ago.
4 years ago, and it's almost 4 years old. So it's.
Yeah, I saw it a long time ago. Doesn't mean it's not good.
Oh, no, it does. It's so old that it's not good.
Nope. That's like saying Unleash the Beast is not good because it's old.
Different, not common.
That's like saying Shazam Chava isn't funny because it's old.
It's not 4 years old.
Like, you don't know how old it is. Oh, yeah?
It's like 2.5, 2 years old.
You're totally bluffing.
You can go check it.
You'd probably be right, but you're totally bluffing.
I'm 100% sure.
Oh yeah?
I'm like almost a 1,000,000% sure. Don't know, we gotta finish the story.
Oh yeah? Yeah.
Patrick, Return of the Jedi. Or what would have been Revenge of the Jedi, but George Lucas didn't think that revenge was good for Jedi. Did you know that?
Really? Because this says May 15th, 2006, so that's 6 years old.
I think you're wrong.
No, YouTube
messed
up.
Yeah, YouTube messed up?
I think you edited the HTML.
Okay, let's try this one then. Let's try this one then. November 2008.
Right,
that's 4 years old.
No, it's not.
Is it?
No, it's not.
You living in 2010? I think you living in 2010. I think you.
2012.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
That's weird.
What's weird?
His hand was like alive, but separated from him.
Can we skip this? For the love of God. 23.9% completed. You wanna go for the 100?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Hey yo, we're going for the 100. You wanna join? You can play R2 all day.
Lando and Wookiee.
Dude, Lando's the man. Oh, yo, Eric.
Oh, yeah, we gotta show him.
We got to make our own people. Pimp Roda. You like him?
Pimp Roda.
Yeah.
When did you think of that name?
Like, we were both on the spot.
How many hours ago did you think of that name?
When we started it.
I wasn't in tired mode.
It was a couple minutes into the game.
Compro Da Swagmaster.
I didn't get into in tired mode until probably Dagobah, when it was just like, are you kidding me right now?
About Dagobah. Like, I know what that means.
You should. Yeah, when Luke was training with Yoda, it was just like,
I don't know when you guys hit that part. I don't know, what would you say, like,
that's what I'm saying, like, you know, around Dagobah, when the fuck was that?
I have no idea when it was either, Eric. Like, I don't... Oh my god, is it really 12:30?
Alright, episode 6, here we come!
Yes, really.
Why?
No, no, no. Oh man,
Yoda's in our grill right now, dude.
Who?
Yoda was like attacking us. Let's go.
You need my Lando, because Lando's a traitor. Lando thinks he can make up for it by helping people. You know what, Lando? You're so.
Oh, okay, you know what? This is a really fun scene. If I'm not completely thrilled and wide awake during the whole thing, I'm throwing my controller through the TV screen.
Oh, it is your TV screen.
My controller, too.
I believe it is. It might be David's.
It's the A button.
Huh? Through the screen. You think that's going to be worth it?
Might be David's. Because the, I don't remember having gunk over there.
Under where?
Under the, control stick.
I don't know.
Can't see anything especially significant about it. Oh, ominous.
Those don't look like Legos.
That is weird. This whole time we've been playing a game designed around Legos. It just almost seems like natural, doesn't it? Like,
wait, why isn't that a Lego?
Like, it seems like it flows. Like, it's not. Like, I'm not sitting there going, "Oh my God, everything's made of Legos," you know?
Right.
But everything is when you look at it, except for the ground right there, which is clearly blended.
And that.
Door. Yeah. Oh my god, they. Oh, so you know what? Maybe I'm wrong.
Everything I know is a lie.
It's like two
that's Lego.
Two things
Lego.
Made out of Legos here.
Well, obviously, you can't make smoke from Legos either.
Nah. Depends how much fire you got.
You're ridiculous. Oh, I was
what
right
you
on
doing? What the?
You jumped at the same time in the
You do realize I'm Leia, right?
I'm trying to build this for you, Princess. I'm building it. I'm the servant. Hit a slap.
Destroy it.
Oh, okay. I don't think he liked that. Got it.
No. Well, he dropped like golden.
Oh, there's more.
There's one shot.
One more. You're not even near it.
I wasn't looking. Boom! Finished it. Kill the
finished
spider.
You.
You see Java? He's killing it. Oh, just
hey, 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 hey. Bounty hunter only.